up everybody, welcome back to another Speed Vlog. So in this video we are going to have a little chat and a talk, especially for me. It's just a shooting and just for the vlogs and for the vlogs too. There's a tour rider who came all the way from Guwahati to Haflong to have their vacation time and their work also. Work plus vacation, vacation, something like that. And well, I got a call in the morning. I was still sleeping at 6 a.m. and subah-subah ke khalat kaise hota hai, you know ki jab neend nahi khulta but you have to wake up. So I was like that, but still I was very excited to shoot the video and have some shots and make some vlogs for you guys. So I went straight to Dindalong Tasa's home. That's where those two riders are staying. Aur uske baad mein we had our breakfast, and here are some montage of the breakfast for you guys. So but we went out to do some shoots. I put my gimbal and I was shooting with the gimbal, but unfortunately jahan pe shots acha mil raha tha tab mein the focus breaking ho gaya. I was using the autofocus continuous in this camera, but well, this camera was connected, like autofocus was not working properly. And here are some of the clips that we have just shot. Wo log kya karna hai hamara jagah pe, hamara jagah ke upar.
Rolling.
So, Nibjyoti, Nirutpal, welcome to Haflong once again.
Thank you so much.
So, yes, I see you've got two lovely bikes, Royal Enfield.
Yeah.
So, are you Royal Enfield fans or something?
You can say kind of. Like, it's the best bike for actually riding.
Riding.
For touring around Royal Enfield, I'll definitely suggest. Like, I bought it last year, but the experience I have received till now is like amazing, I'll say.
Okay. And what made you bring your bikes all the way from Guwahati? You guys stay in Guwahati, right?
Right. Yeah. Right.
So what made you come to Haflong?
You see, Haflong is the only hill station of Assam.
Yes.
Right. And in Haflong, in Dimahosa, I would say, people need to know about Dimahosao, need to know about Haflong. Such beautiful sceneries in and around. There's Jatinga, and people have only heard about Jatinga for bird viewing. But there are again beautiful places like Doi Hang, which is still unkept, untapped beauty. So I feel by going for rides like this, we can, as an Assamese, as an Indian, we can do minimum for promoting Haflong, for promoting Dimahosao. And more than promoting, actually, it's love. You see, when you ride a bike, when you take a bird, when you take this bullet, you feel like you are in nature. You're with the nature. You see, it's people. God has given up, given us such beautiful nature, and it's our duty, I would say, or means to explore this nature, to be with nature. And what better place, and what better thing than riding with a bike? It's your love. For a man, for a guy, you can say that his bike is his love, is his lady.
So, since when did you start riding, and how long has it been? And, मतलब जब एक solo ride करता है, आप लोग दोनों आया है, but when you are riding, it's like you're solo, you're alone with the nature. So, हमको तो लगता है जब देखने में riders लोगों की वो लोग एक meditative space में जाता है, you know, घंटा किसी से बिना बात करके. मतलब एक अलग से ट्रेंस में जाता है. सो हाउ इज द जर्नी अभी तक, हाउ इज इट बीन, हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन राइडिंग?
वी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम लास्ट ईयर, राइट?
नो, आई बॉट माय बर्ड इन 2012 एंड द डे आई बॉट फ्रॉम इट इन गुवाहाटी. फ्रॉम देयर आई वेंट टू लखीमपुर, अरुणाचल प्रदेश, पासीघाट. फ्रॉम देयर आई क्रॉस्ड द रिवर, देन आई वेंट थ्रू टू डिब्रूगढ़, देन जोरहाट, देन बैक टू Lakhimpur. That was my first ride, actually, solo ride, just to test my bike. How is it? How do I feel? It was my solo ride, so it feels good. It feels means it feels heavenly. Just you see, I get to any random click, any random person, you contact them, you talk with them, you get to know about the place, the people, the cuisine, everything. And since I'm in Haphlong, I must need to say that I was fortunate enough to stay in a home away from home, the A home. Yeah. I must thank Kering Ben Yume and you especially, Dinilda, thanks for the hospitality and the place. It's awesome.
No, it was a pleasure hosting you. So, and if I can ask you, if you can describe Haphlong in one word, what would that be? You can choose one word, he can choose one word.
Peaceful, I'll say.
Heaven.
Heaven, yes. So I have heard you say peaceful a lot of times since you have been
definitely,
here.
Definitely.
So I hope you had a peaceful time here.
Actually, I had. That's why the only thing after hearing the word Haphlong is peaceful.
And are you planning to come back here again?
Definitely.
We are planning to come in and around the Zudima festival. We are planning to travel here again. And God, if God allows us, then we'll come over and over again.
Yes.
We are going to say to people, come to Haphlong, enjoy the beauty over here. Come and experience the place, come and experience the lovely people, come and experience the lovely cuisine, everything. Everything is lovely over here.
Yes. Visit beautiful Haphlong. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
The rain has stopped. It's the beginning of October. Abhi barish to almost pura ruka hua hai, but the temperature hasn't dropped yet in here in Haphlong at daytime. Garmi to bahut chal rahi hai. And look who we have. Anish, back at Haphlong.
Back in Haphlong, baby.
Okay. So the last time when we met Anish was at Guwahati. It was the last day when we were coming back to Haphlong. So इतना समय नहीं मिला सो सिंस ही इज नाउ हियर एट Haphlong वी आर गोना गो ऑन अ लॉन्ग ड्राइव एंड हैव सम चिल
या
ओके तो प्लान का
प्लान चलो माइबंग जाते हैं
लेट्स गो देन
Just came, but you're still guessing that.
Yeah, but no, I have some doubts, na. Because I wasn't driving. My brother was driving at the time.
Okay. So. And yep, I was right. The other side of the road is closed. So most of the people who were traveling through this road.
I guess so the roads are being repaired. See the Shakti Man truck.
Yeah, the roads are being repaired.
Repairing?
Repairing. Oh, tanky nikal diya. I think they have been changing the tanky. The fuel pump is being repaired.
Oh, holy, it's pretty hot out here at my bunk. We finally reached here. We don't know what to do. We just call some of our friends and nobody's picking up the call. So, shayad abhi hum log fir nikal jayenge. By the way, the place is, this place is pretty quiet right now. We didn't expect that much, but the way while we were coming, the way from the entrance point till here, there was a lot of people nearby the police station and by the hospitals. Something that I was talking about before, that there was many people in the nearby the hospital and the police station area is because a kid who is studying in class 9 met with an accident and nobody knows how the situation is, and I'm sure that he wasn't wearing any kind of safeties and all, just like helmets or any sort of gear or not. So this is my suggestion for all the riders out here, that please wear a helmet. Please wear a helmet, a good jacket, and a good gears, so that if anything happens, because anything can happen anytime when you're driving. You don't know about that, na. So please be careful and please drive carefully. By the way, I was here at the opening of this statue, at the unveiling day. I was a bit late, but finally we managed to reach it on time. If you haven't seen it, it's right here, and we are here to get some images with our view. And we'll be leaving this. We'll be leaving my bunk, so we have to reach Haflong as fast as we can, so that some of the works can be done before getting too dark. And I think I'm gonna end the vlog right here. And that's all for today's vlog. If you like it, do give it a thumbs up and stay at peace. Bye.
Visit beautiful Haflong.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.